Focus, focus. This is the Lister Diesel. Don't know if it's gonna go, but we're gonna try it. I'm gonna get the primer pump down here. Pump it a few times. Okay, it's free. It's not doing anything anymore. We'll see if it'll start. Key switch over here. Okay, we'll see if this works. Okay, let's try.
There we go. We're gonna get her. There we go. Really fast, the old Lister Diesel started up. A little bit of smoke out the exhaust there, not too bad. Just, boy, she didn't want to go. Bad battery connections on it, that's all it was. But she's definitely loud, as you guys can hear. It's not bad once you get outside, though. Once you're over here, it's just, you can feel it good. Blowing, see it on my shirt, blowing. But as soon as you get inside that shed, it's awful loud. Got a little heater there to keep it warm, just so it starts good in the fall and the winter and that kind of thing. Anyway, that's my Lister Diesel. That powers the whole house except the dryer. I have a gas stove, so it powers my outside heat pump, powers my hot water tank, powers the rest of the house. Anyway, guys, that's about it for now. Lister Diesel, signing out.
And there she shut down. So I've got a little bit of work to do on the battery connections.